On this day, April 24, 1924, the Civil War of 1912 ends. After the death of López Gutiérrez, the civil war intensified, which culminated on April 24, 1924, with the capture of the capital by Gregorio Ferrera and Tiburcio Carias. This was a day in the history of Honduras.